Sidney Crosby will be out for at least the next 6 weeks. The Penguins captain had wrist surgery today in New York.
It just makes you wonder what took so long. Did he suffer this injury training, or was it something that carried over from the season? Sid's 34 and coming off surgery, no camp. Man, yeah. There'll be people thinking and saying they're not going to make the playoffs.
Sid and Dumo have been confirmed to test positive for COVID, so they are in the COVID protocol right now.
Brian Rust in the attacking zone, leans in, goes to Gensel, back in front, Crosby, he scores! Sidney Crosby!
Petrie was on his backside, Crosby just shrugged him off.
Gensel to Crosby, Kapanen charging up ice, they get it to him, Kasperi, Kapanen scores!
Rink wide, Jeff Carter, down low, one-timer, Sidney Crosby!
Puts one in front. Crosby scores with the 153rd three-point game of his career.
One win by the Pens. Ryan Dumont on set play, a shot tipped. They score. Sidney Crosby got a stick to it.
Ends up loose, and now it is taken by Crosby. Puts the brakes on. Easily over for a walk-in empty net goal. Crosby with time. Connects with Matheson. Shoots. He scores! It's Crosby down the wing. Spins on the backhand. Looking for Dumoulin. The shot. He scores! Crosby over, shot, score!
Sidney Crosby right on the tip to Rust through a maze of players.
And now Gensel floats it through, it's loose, they score! Sidney Crosby has tied it for Pittsburgh.
Fresh players on, Crosby with the puck. Cuts inside, Sidney Crosby, they score!
What a play by Sidney Crosby, cuts. Finds his man, waits until he finds the seams.
What a play by the captain, and we say that a lot.
And Carter feeds it up ahead. Crosby has Gensel. Crosby scores. In for Crosby.
There's a return pass back. Gensel scores. Sidney Crosby power play goal.
Crosby makes a nifty play here. Skate to stick, and then he just finds ice with his head up.
Quick shot with a slide. It's into the net. The Penguins have tied it up. Malkin, Russ, cross ice, and Crosby with the power play goal. Voracek finishing a check there. Crosby, long lead pass looking for Russ. This one banked off the wall and into the net for the hat trick.
It's a perfect bank shot. Right in the middle of the net, and the Penguins fans throwing their hats on the ice here. Malkin turns the stick. In front, chance, Crosby right there, Ross, he scores!
Look at that play from Sidney Crosby. He knew all the traffic was going to come his way. Backhand, blind pass, through skates, right onto the tape.
What a pass by 87. 2-on-1 Rust to Crosby. To Rust. In front, they score.
And then Crosby gets hit there by Roenick. Roenick just bounces right off him like he's not even there. What a pass, what a play by Crosby. His strength, his vision, and his passing ability. Control, he'll scurry ahead.
Malkin in front, Crosby right there. He scores! Crosby!
Yeah.
Letang slap pass, Gensel, thrust off the apron, Crosby scores!
Could see some history tonight. Penn Squires kicks around in front, back to ball, over to Crosby, he scores!
Crosby, 500! A sensational moment, 500 goals in one remarkable career.
Crosby's open, he steps in, he will fire, he scores!
Sidney Crosby ties the game with authority.
That's a good way to start your next 500, here's it.
Up high, there's a shot, knockdown scores!
Down low, gets a walk up, gives it a Crosby, scores!
Ryan Rust is into the attacking zone, flying together for Crosby, he scores!
Sidney Crosby!
Big faceoffs are important, there's Crosby.
All the way over, Crosby scores! Sidney Crosby! Brian Boyle loosens the puck, Crosby for the empty net, it is in!
Crosby from goal line to goal line.
Sidney Crosby, 34 years old, still going strong. 58 points. Open is Gensel. He scores!
Gensel, dangle to the inside, slip it in the crease of
Crosby. He scores!
And that's where you get rewarded, right in the blue paint.
Knock down Crosby, looking for another one. Nice maneuver around one. Can he put it in? He does!
Smoltz is in his back pocket. And that's exactly where Crosby kept him. Look at him, he just shrugs him off like he's nothing.
It's the 15th time all season the Penguins have trailed after one as Crosby ties it immediately.
And this one is perfectly placed through the legs.
Kevin Rodriguez closing on it. Crosby, he scores!
And Sidney Crosby with a rocket slap shot.
All Penguin fans in attendance wanted a penalty, but nothing coming. Crosby sidesteps a check. It's 2-on-1 with Raquel. Crosby centers. Raquel scores.
Back up by Gensel. One-timer Letang might have been deflected. And a rebound goal. Raquel across it. Crosby scores. Stolen by Crosby! Crosby waits! Dished across for Kel! Crosby scores! Point number 1400 for Crosby is an overtime winner!
A brilliant goal by Crosby to just at one touch this puck. Look at this, there's not much of an angle right there.
A great feed from Crosby, an aerial pass that lays right on the tape.
Turnover, Gensel, 2-on-0 with Crosby. The pass, Gensel, Crosby, he scores!
There was no room there and he put it in. What a shot!
Now it's back for Crosby. Crosby on the wing, look at him take that pass.
Oh, what a play!
And now Malkin with a drive to front there, and Crosby with a stop attempt, he scores!
He is really starting to get his game after, of course, coming back from COVID early in the year.
He's so good at going to the net, going to the dirty areas.
I just think Sid personifies what it means to be a Pittsburgh Penguin.